We continue our team coverage now with Marissa Alter. While some Henryville students are out of school this week, some of them are helping rebuild the community. And Marissa, I understand that one effort is getting national attention. Huh?
Yeah, that's right, Natasha. Henryville students don't know when or where they're going to school next. However, a couple of them aren't taking these days off. Instead, they are still hard at work. When your world is literally in pieces.
This is my home, and it brings me to tears almost to really see all of this.
And your school gone for now.
Memories, you know, always flood back to your mind when you look at it.
It's easy to feel overwhelmed with emotion. Instead, two Henryville teenagers are channeling that into something else.
Would you like to order one?
Carly Pendleton and Brittany Jesse designed a t-shirt that they're selling to raise money for Henryville's relief effort. All the proceeds will go to help the community rebuild.
This is like burying our grief into our work, and I'm really glad we're doing this. The meaning on here comes from what our sign says in front of our school. It says our hearts are full of Henryville pride. It really gives some hope to the community because through the tornado, the sign is still standing.
The shirt also includes a ribbon in yellow and black, the school's colors. Carly and Brittany came up with the idea late Friday night, hours after tornadoes slammed their hometown.
We put the page up on my Facebook, and within about 5 minutes, five people already wanted to buy shirts. So we're like, okay, this is spreading. Let's see how this goes.
The next morning, more orders poured in, thanks to friends sharing the post on Facebook.
Oh my goodness, we never expected anything like this. We thought maybe 10 people would want to buy shirts, you know, just trying to give a little bit to the community. And then when we woke up, it was everywhere, and it keeps spreading. I keep getting calls and text messages from people all around the country. Honolulu, Wyoming, Michigan. We have a lady who is sending shirts to England for us. Even though we're off of school right now, we're not off the job. We're kicking it up and getting as many orders as we can.
Now, the girls do have a few printers lined up. They say they already have about 300 t-shirts ordered. And just when I was talking to them, a couple more calls came in. If you're interested in learning more about the Henryville Pride t-shirts, we do have a link on our website. Just go to WLKY.com. In Henryville, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.